I-476, the blue route, makes the list of the 25 worst traffic hotspots in the nation. The congested area is from East Rose Valley Road to Pearl Harbor Memorial Bridge. This is all according to analytics firm Enrix. The Philadelphia area is ranked 12th in their survey with more than 6,000 hotspots. Its estimated congestion will cost drivers nearly $15 billion by 2026 due to wasted time and fuel. New York has the most traffic hotspots.